That's a little bit more like Tommy Jones. Tommy in the pocket again. No mistake with the 10 pin so far. We are looking at perfection. Jones is keeping it that way. That was just a mirror image of the last one.
Tommy's one of the most loved bowlers around the world, even in Asia and Europe and the US. Everybody loves him.
And there are reasons why. Oh, look at that. Six out of six.
The level of the competition right now, you just can't let up. You just got to do your best.
We may need a 300 game. Well, it goes on and on and on. That was a close one.
Tommy looked like he got that ball in just a little bit.
Meanwhile, what's going through Tommy's mind? Maybe a 300 game. A lot of rotation. There's 10. Can he get the 300? Oh, there's another. And I tell you what, all these fans were just on their feet there. This for the perfect game.
I would think nothing less if it wasn't 10 to 4.
He's got it!
He's got it.
And a standing ovation. A magical moment in the history of this competition.